Microsoft as part of Microsoft Office 365 subscription. It enables you to create and share reports, presentations, personal stories, and a lot more things using interactive content. You can readily share it with your colleagues, clients, or friends by simply sharing the Sway URL. The best about Sway is that it gives you the similar look and feel across various devices. Since it's quite simple to share a Sway with different persons, the data security could be a concern with certain sensitive information. Therefore, Microsoft enables you to secure your important Sways by protecting them with password. Thereby, even if any unintended person gets the access to your Sway's URL, your data will stay safe. In this video, I'll show you how the Sway password can be set. Firstly, select the Sway presentation for which you want to set the password. Right now, I want to share this presentation. Now, click on Share option on the top navigation bar of your Sway. Now, a Share window will appear. Now, on the menu that appears, click on More options. And then click on this option, Require a password to view or edit this Sway. Create a password window will appear. In the Create password dialog box, choose a password for your Sway presentation. Make sure it has at least 8 characters, including a number, uppercase letter, and lowercase letter, etc. Now click on this drop-down icon and toggle between the two options, require a password for everyone or only require a password to edit. So I'll select this option, only require a password to edit. When you share your Sway, others will need to enter your selected password to edit it. Now click on this option set here. Suppose I share this presentation with one of my colleagues. It will give me 3 options. I'll choose this one, those in your organization with the link. Now I want to invite people to edit the Sway presentation. So I'll choose this edit option. Now I'll copy the link from here. So I go to my Sky for Business and here I'll search for Ellen. I want to send this link to him. So I'll paste the link over here. So here I'll send this message to him. Now see what happens when he tried to access this presentation. So here Ellen is sharing his window with me. When he tried to open the Sway presentation, it will first ask for the password that I set for the presentation. So when he entered the password here and clicked on submit, so you can see he is able to edit the Sway presentation now. As I have given the password to him, he can easily be able to edit this presentation and access it easily. And if I want to remove the password, I'll again click on this share option at the top right corner. And in the more options group, I'll click on this option, remove. So with this, the password set by me previously for this Sway presentation will get removed. So now see what happens if Alan tries to access the presentation without the password. So now he has clicked on the link again. You can see he's able to access the Sway presentation easily and is able to edit the video. So this is how you can add or remove passwords from any Sway presentation while sharing it with your colleagues or clients. Hope you like this feature. In case you face any trouble in getting it done, then do post your queries in comment section below. And do subscribe to our YouTube channel, Fortron Cloud Academy. Thank you.